In this video, we have given that log base 7 of log base 5 of square root of x plus 5 plus square root of x is equal to 0. And we have to find the value of x. So if we have log base x of y is equal to a, then y will be equal to x power a. And we have log base 7 of this. So log base 5 of square root of x plus 5 plus square root of x will be equal to 7 power 0. And it is log base 5 of square root of x plus 5 plus square root of x is equal to, and 7 power 0 is 1, and again square root of x plus 5 plus square root of x will be equal to 5 power 1. And square root of x plus 5 plus square root of x is equal to 5 power 1 is 5, and square root of x plus 5 will be equal to 5 minus square root of x, and if we square it both side, then square root of x plus 5 whole square will be equal to 5 minus square root of x whole square. And it is x plus 5 is equal to 25 plus x minus 2 times 5 times root x will be 10 root x, and x will get cancelled, and we will get 10 root x is equal to 25 minus 5 will be 20, and root x will be equal to 2, and x will be equal to 4. So x is equal to 4.